What's good, YouTube, man? You already know, man. It's your boy, Dally Damn.
Dally Damn, Dally Damn.
And we back with another video.
The game.
So you already know, man. We finna do another reaction to The Weeknd featuring Lil Wayne. I heard you're married. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie, bro. If you trying to mess with a nigga shorty and they, you know, they go out but they not married, she's still on the flow. If that ring not on there, she's still on the flow.
Easily.
Oh God, that's not a real, ain't nothing real going on, you feel me? But yeah, man.
What if they can't afford a ring though?
Shit, you better get the one of them fake ass little, or you better
but
get
she bougie.
Oh, get her bougie ass gonna get humbled real quick.
But if she, wait, hold up, damn, fuck. But look, it's on the clock.
But look, man, we finna, The Weeknd just dropped the album, man, you feel me? I haven't heard it yet, but we heard one song from there, Sacrifice. And it was smooth, you feel me? But we finna see what this Lil Wayne feature finna be about.
I hope Weezy
the GOAT.
I hope Weezy snap.
The GOAT.
The best to ever do it.
You feel me?
Sorry, Jay-Z.
The one who made
Sorry,
the GOAT.
Jay-Z.
Drake.
Sorry, Jay-Z.
You feel
I
me?
Heard all them verses.
Yeah.
Lil Wayne would beat Jay-Z.
Oh, bro.
Sorry.
Put in the comments.
I love you, Jay-Z. We from the same hood. We both from Brooklyn, nigga.
Oh, shit. But yeah, look.
Gotta go with Louisiana.
Before we get into this video, hit that subscribe button, man. We on the road to 100K, man. So I'm gonna really need y'all to hit that subscribe button. Smash that like button. Turn the notification post on so y'all can be notified when I drop a banger.
Yeah.
Let's get straight to it. She's a real one.
Okay.
And this is official audio.
That nigga look so old, Don FM.
Bro, you know what's so crazy? It was my first time seeing what The Weeknd looked like
today.
Like 3 years ago, bro. And you know he been doing this shit since Drake.
Yeah.
Back then, I used to think The Weeknd was a group. Whole time,
oh God, I did.
Whole time it's one nigga, bro.
Oh God, I did.
I'm like, bro, what?
The Weeknd is more than one.
Yeah, The Weeknd. That's a tough name, though. Yeah. Old school vibe. Don't make you hypnotize me, I could tell. You've been in control. So that is, you never know how this nigga looks.
Oh God.
He always gives like 90 R&B vibes, bro. Always.
Oh, God. He bring that old shit.
Yeah, he bring the classics back, man. But I want to know, why did he choose this as the album cover, though? Like, oh,
he probably don't give a fuck for real, you know?
I'm trying to figure out.
And the name of his album was
Dawn.
Yeah, so it's like
FM.
Hey, let us know in the comment section if y'all know.
Yeah.
I knew that this was too good to be true. Man. Ooh, I heard you married, girl. Oh, 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 if you don't love, oh. Oh yeah, let me let y'all know. Be careful for these women, bro. You see how he just saying that. Shorty was married, but she wasn't even
I was not expecting him to say that.
You feel me? Like, come on, bro. Watch out for these shorties for real, man.
Not real talk, though.
They be on bullshit. No,
they grimy. We
real
all
grimy.
Know. We all know.
Yeah.
They grimy on David.
The real no.
I've been through with something.
Then do yourself a favor and just leave it. Oh, God, just leave.
You know what? You're not going to
facts.
I ain't gonna lie, I used to think him and Bruno Mars.
I catch a grenade.
I used to think he made that song.
Oh,
oh God, I thought he made
I that. Knew Bruno made that. I sang that song a million
that song,
times.
That song is like a trend right now on TikTok.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, it's like when they slap the girl ass and they put a little drill part of it.
I'm screaming. You know my phone, I'm going to delete it. Girl, I'm way too grown for that to see then.
Cheating. Not that you were someone that I could be with. Yeah.
hold on. Let me put y'all on game one more time, too, bro. If she do leave her man, and then you want to cuff, you don't think she just did that to him? You don't think she gonna do that to you?
If she did it before,
I'm so
she
confused would do right it again. Now.
Like
if she did it before,
she left that nigga.
Oh, like if you took her from a nigga just so she ain't safe to keep.
Yeah, yeah. Facts. Basically.
R.P. Pauly.
Yeah.
Hit you here at stores, bro. I feel like all the weekend shit is like that.
Yeah, facts.
It's that 955 type shit.
Really? Yeah, he said it.
Shit ain't fly, bitch. Can't be your pilot, can't be your private. Make me your obvious. If I ain't your husband, I can't be your hybrid. I heard you married. I bet he treat you like Virgin Mary. You like it dirty, and I'm dirty.
I thought he was gonna come singing too. He
I know, that's that lean. That's that lean.
Yeah, he did not come singing. He like, I bet he treat you like Virgin Mary.
You like it dirty, and I'm dirty, Harry. I thought we were some lovers, canaries, birds of Larry. But I can't fuck with you. You put my love on the line and hang up on you. That's a long kiss, goodbye, got a tongue to shoot. And when doves cry, we ain't got enough tissue. I'm still in love with you, where the love at? Walk down the aisle, I can make you run back.
This nigga Lil Wayne.
He got lyrics on this bitch, though.
On David.
I feel like he just be hopping on features now. Like, you feel me? It ain't everybody know he the GOAT, so he don't even be trying.
I'm still in love with you, where the love at? Walk down the aisle, I can make you run back. Like, fuck that, where the love at? Tell hubby I kill him, no hubcap.
He should have put Drake on here.
Should have put Dirk on this. I can see Dirk on this.
Facts.
He would have sang on this. You know Dirk got shit from the females.
Can't be with you. Can't be with you. Can't be with you. With you.
I can't be with you.
Mid.
Seven.
The weekend did snap on this.
I'm gonna give it an 8 for sure. You
and
feel
the
me?
Hook hard.
Yeah, the hook hard. You feel me? Yeah, I'm gonna definitely put the link in the description, man. Y'all go check that out, man. Like I said earlier, hit that subscribe button, man. You already know we on the road to 100. Okay, but this is the end of the reaction, and we are.
Shorty said that she wanna ride with me. We gon' ride all night, gon' crack the Hennessy. Baby girl, sit back, cause tonight it's you and me. I'ma really show you something you ain't ever seen. Baby girl, I'm tryna show you something. You know I can't. Whenever you with me, you know I got you, no discussion. No discussion. Baby girl, I'm Tesmo, I ain't really with the game.